something in my mountain blood just makes me want to dance. I got to kick my heels up, I'll go crazy if I can't. Now maybe it's the moonshine and maybe it's the night, but all I know is here I go, cause I'm feeling alright. I got these Appalachian mountain boogie blues. Sometimes I wear the soles right off my shoe. I be careful cause you just might get them too. These Appalachian mountain boogie got to boogie blue. Well, I was born in a little town in eastern Tennessee. As fine a place in this old world as you are gonna see. And now the folks up there work hard all day from sunrise till sundown. But you can bet your boots they sure cut loose when the evening comes around. Cause they get them Appalachian mountain boogie blues. Sometimes they wear the soles right off their shoes. Be careful cause you just might get them too. These Appalachian mountain boogie got to boogie blue. Appalachian mountain boogie got to boogie blue. Oh, Appalachian mountain boogie, I got to boogie, boogie blue. Appalachian mountain boogie, I got to boogie blue. Appalachian mountain boogie, Lord, I got to boogie blue. Appalachian mountain boogie, oh, I got to boogie blue. comes down and the sun comes up with the dew on the ground. But the springtime comes and the clouds get stuck. Sun goes down and the river comes up. River running high, river running high. Everywhere you go, you know you hear the people cry. Up and down the river as they're running through the tide. You can hear the people yelling that the river's running high. When the clouds come up and the rain comes down, the crawfish are heading for the higher ground. The river starts running so deep and wide that the banks can't hold all the water inside. River running high, river running high. Everywhere you go, you know you hear the people cry. Up and down the river as they're running through the tide, you can hear the people yelling that the river's running high. Flood tide, rising high, till the water's all gone from the clouds in the sky. Then the sun sneaks out and the water seeps in, and the mud flats cover where the river has been. River running high, river running high. Everywhere you go, you know you hear the people cry. Up and down the river as they're running through the tide, you can hear the people yelling that the river's running high. All summer in the dark rich soil that the river has left from the big spring boil. And we feast all winter on the crops we can, and we wait for the rising of the river again. River running high, river running high. Everywhere you go, you know you hear the people cry. Up and down the river as they're running through the tide, you can hear the people yelling that the river's running high. River running high, river running high. Everywhere you go, you know you hear the people cry. Up and down the river as they're running through the tide, you can hear the people yelling that the river's running high. Dear boss, I write this note to you to tell you of my plight. And at the time of writing, I am not a pretty sight. My body is all black and blue, my face a deadly gray. And I hope you'll understand why Patty's not at work today. I was working on the 14th floor, some bricks I had to clear. And throwing them down from such a height was not a good idea. The foreman wasn't pleasant, he being an awful sot. And he said I'd have to take them down the ladder in my hod. Well, clearing all these bricks by hand, it was so awful slow. So I hoisted up a barrel and secured a rope below. But in my haste to do the job, I was too blind to see that a barrel full of building bricks was heavier than me. So I went down to cut the rope, and the barrel fell like lead. And clinging tightly to the rope, I started up instead. I shot up like a rocket, and to my surprise I found that halfway up I met the bloody barrel coming down. Well, the barrel struck my shoulder as to the ground it sped. And when I reached the top, I hit the pulley with my head. I spun around all stunned and shocked from this almighty blow, while the barrel spilled out half the bricks 14 floors below. Now, when these bricks had fallen from the barrel to the floor, I then outweighed the barrel and I started down once more. Still clinging tightly to the rope, I headed toward the ground and fell upon the building bricks that were all scattered round. Now, as soon as I had hit the ground, I thought I'd passed the worst, when the barrel hit the pulley and then the bottom burst. A shower of bricks fell down on me, I hadn't got a hope. And as I was losing consciousness, I let go the bloody rope. Well, the barrel now being heavier, it started down once more, struck across me smartly as I lie there on the floor. It broke some ribs in my left arm, and I can only say, I hope you'll understand why Patty's not at work today. Georgia me, Georgia me, song about a woman called Georgia me. All of my silver, all of my gold, all of my power just could not hold Georgia me. Sitting in a bar down in New Orleans, no man's possession but every man's dream. Drinking hard and living fast, she ain't got no future, ain't got no past. Georgia me, Georgia me. What a man will do, what a man will do. There ain't no telling what a man will do for Georgia me. Cut his heart, burn his soul, put his back up against the wall for Georgia me. It can get a little rough when there ain't no rules. She always hangs with the winners and never with the fools. Drinking hard and living fast. She ain't got no future, ain't got no past. Georgia maid, Georgia maid. Shaker Jake and Luke the Skate, two bad barracuda bit for the bait. One drew a pistol and one drew a knife. Each man took the other man's life. For Georgia May. Some say the whiskey was a cloud in their minds, but I know it was a woman that drove them blind. Drinking hard and living fast, she ain't got no future, ain't got no past. Georgia May, Georgia May, Georgia May, Georgia May. Song about a woman called Georgia May. Galilee, and walking beside the sea, he saw some fishermen with nets in their hands. He called to them that day, and what they heard him say was, "Come follow me, I'll make you fishers of men." There was Simon called Peter, his brother Andrew, James son of Zebedee, and his brother John, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew, James and Levius, whose surname was Thaddeus, Simon the Canaanite, and Judas Iscariot. 12 were called. He called them together, and he gave them the power to heal pain and sickness and to cast evil out. He sent them as messengers to heal and to spread the word that all of the prophecies would soon come about. There was Simon called Peter and his brother Andrew, James son of Zebedee and his brother John, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew, James and Levius, whose surname was Thaddeus, Simon the Canaanite, and Judas Iscariot. 12 were called. like you and I, unsure of life and scared to die. But he told them he had come so we might be saved. He said, all men are brothers and love one another. And be not afraid, for I am with you always. Simon called Peter, his brother Andrew. James, son of Zebedee, and his brother John. Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew, James and Lebbeus, whose surname was Thaddeus, Simon the Canaanite, and Judas Iscariot. 12 were called. Saturday night, watch all the people for miles around, swinging to the left and the right. We'd watch the fiddler playing his tunes and the old men getting half tight. Circle to the left, circle to the right, promenade, circle back down. Stars are out and the moon is bright, promenade, circle back down. There's nothing better on a Saturday night than to promenade, circle back down. I'd sneak down front and watch Fiddle and Joe playing them square dance tunes. Try and see where his fingers go while a starlight danced in the room. With a little toy fiddle and a stick for my bow, I was copying every move. Circle to the left, circle to the right, promenade, circle back down. Stars are out and the moon is bright, promenade, circle back down. There's nothing better on a Saturday night than to promenade, circle back down. With my own string band, promenade, circle back down. And a little boy watches from the end of the stand, and the circle goes around and around. Circle to the left, circle to the right, promenade, circle back down. Stars are out, the moon is bright, promenade, circle back down. There's nothing better on a Saturday night than to promenade, circle back down. Circle to the left, circle to the right, promenade, circle back down. Stars are out, the moon is bright, promenade, circle back down. There's nothing better on a Saturday night than to promenade, circle back down. Nothing better on a Saturday night than to promenade, circle back down. Fare thee well, my own true love, fare thee well, my dear. The ship is sailing and the wind blows free, and I am bound away to the sea, Marianne. 10,000 miles away from home, 10,000 miles or more. The sea may freeze or the earth may burn. If I never more return to you, Marianne. The lobster boiling in the pot, the bluefish on the hook. Their suffering's long, but it's nothing like the ache I'll bear for you, my dear Marianne. And if I had a flask of gin, sugar here for two, and a great big bowl to mix 'em in, I'd pour a drink for you, my dear Marianne. So fare thee well, my own true love, fare thee well, my dear. The ship is sailing and the wind blows free. And I am bound away to the sea, Marianne. I am bound away to the sea, Marianne. Called the Panama Limited. Now the Panama Limited, she's a train runs from Washington, D.C. on down to New Orleans. She's a special streamlined job, you know, and she's fast. She's so fast the hobos don't even mess with that train. They just stand by the track with their hat in the hand. Had a girl, she's leaving on that train one morning. She get up singing and crying. She says, "Daddy, you know I hate to go. Hey, said your mama ain't got it home. We're walking on down toward the Union Depot, you know, and on the way we hear a train whistle blowing off in the distance. My girl, she asked me, is that the Panama Limited? And I say, no, babe, that's a local freight. She says, well, how can you tell? I said, well, it blow a little bit different, you see. Now, local freight, when she blows her whistle, it sound like this. But the Panama Limited, when she blows her whistle, it sound a little bit more lonesome. It sound like this. Yeah, walking on down toward the depot, and on the way, my girl, she asked me what time is train time. I said, babe, I don't know nothing about train time. I'm just hanging around trying to make a few dimes. She got up singing and crying. She says, Daddy, all right, the way you put me down. Hey, said your mama gonna leave you now. My girl, she goes running on ahead of me down toward the depot. I go running after to beg forgiveness for the words I said. Call to her about the time she gets up on the steps of the platform. She turns, looks at me back over her left shoulder, but she won't call back. So I go running down there and I get to the steps of the depot just in time to hear her ask the train man what time is train time. He says, "Babe, see that rail out there? Well, you go out and lay your head down next to that cold steel rail. Hear that rail start popping rail out, you know train time won't be long." My girl, she goes out and she lays her head down next to that cold steel rail. She can hear that Panama Limited popping in about 26 miles out of Memphis, Tennessee. Yeah, well, I go out there to the track. And I'm talking to that sweet woman of mine. You know, it's not long till we sit in that station house together again, waiting for that old train to come rolling in. Well, while we're sitting there in the depot, we hear this local passenger train come running into the station. And as it's coming in, the engineer's ringing this little bitty bell to tell all the passengers that it's time to load up. It's one of them little bitty bells, sounds kind of like a third grade recess bell. You hear it start ringing, it makes your mouth kind of water for an RC and a moon pie. Sound like this. About that time, hear the Panama Limited blowing that lonesome whistle about 10 miles outside of town. Yeah, heard that lonesome whistle blow, we knew the old train be running in for long. So we went on out on the front of the platform and we're standing out there, and sure enough, in a couple of minutes, you see the smoke rising up out of that big smokestack as that old train comes up over the crest of the hill. Another minute or so, that old train comes over the top of that hill, starts down the steep grade toward the station house. Coming in that steep grade, Lord, she's coming in fast. Coming in so fast, the engineer's got to cut back real hard on the air brakes, slow that train down. You can hear when them drive wheels start cutting back on the cross rail. Sounding like this. And all the way into the depot, the engineer's ringing on this big bell, and this big bell is clanging while the train is slowing down. This train has come to take my baby away. And she's gone everywhere but home.
I have heard his voice in the thunder as I stood in the middle of the storm. I have gazed and my eyes have filled with wonder as his mighty lightning split the early morn. I know he's always there, I speak to him in prayer. He's everywhere. My Lord is everywhere. I have heard his singing in the moonlight as the wind whispered softly through the trees. I have seen his beauty in the sunrise that is painted on the sky above the sea. I know he's always there, I speak to him in prayer. Whoa, he's everywhere. My Lord is everywhere. Thank you. was there with the children in the garden. He was there on the day they fell from grace. He was there when our new salvation started. He'll be there when the world has burned away. I know he's always there, I speak to him in prayer. Whoa, he's everywhere. I know he's always there, I speak to him in prayer. Whoa, he's everywhere.